most common source of shoulder pain over the age of 40 is because of your rotator cuff. The rotator cuff is a series of four muscles that control the motion within our shoulder. The most common cause of shoulder pain because of the rotator cuff is tendinosis, or where the rotator cuff starts to wear out. The rotator cuff, like many of the tissues in our body, is simply subject to attritional wear. It simply means that the tissue, as it ages, wears out, and occasionally, if the wearing out process proceeds far along enough, the rotator cuff will tear. That brings up the question, do all rotator cuff tears require surgery? Now, that depends upon the reason why you have a rotator cuff tear, the size and location of the tear. If you are young and you suffered a severe traumatic injury and you rip your rotator cuff, then most of the sports medicine population believes that surgery would benefit you and that your rotator cuff should in fact be repaired. However, the majority of rotator cuff tears are simply because the tissue wore out and degenerated. Surgery is not indicated in the treatment of the majority of small, attritional, or degenerative rotator cuff tears. Many of you can be treated with non-operative measures or non-surgical measures, such as medications, injections, and physical therapy.